I'm ready for action.
Right, let's take a stroll. Pretty sweet.
Over here. So you were spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprints! Thank you! I was worried that those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio owner what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it, you hear? Your banks are stoned all around you. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way, follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But its best days are now behind it. Come on, over here. Very well, it's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah, I know. The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. I'm glad to see you like my camera. Impressive, no? Yet this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I would be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?
Huh. Oh.
Me. Somebody! I know it's not much, but please accept this.
How good of you to come. That is a very fine steed you have there. Pray, would you like to try some horseback archery? Then let me be your guide. Marvelous technique. It is as if you are one with your horse.
go!
Oh, dear. There'll be no getting through here.
Who the hell are you?
Ugh. thought so too.
How are you faring?
Oh, so you've got a camera, it seems. I wonder if you got it from Igashichi. Am I right? The thing is, I've got more work than I can handle. So many people want pictures taken. And that's where I was hoping you could help. Would you mind taking some photographs for me? You will be rewarded. Don't worry about that. Did you manage to take the pictures I asked you to? I'm afraid you need to try a little harder. I look forward to seeing how you fare.
Have you been... Now, I wonder if you've ever chanced upon any foreign books. As our nation has opened up, there are more and more of them in circulation. It seems there are many tomes about Western technology and weaponry. I'd love to find them, but I'm far too busy inventing. I know! Why don't you search for books for me? Come on, what do you say? They'll no doubt help me improve my tinkering skills. See what he can do. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? What would you like me to work on? Have a moment. I have a little problem that needs solving. Mind if I pick your brains a little? So, some officials barged in the other day, demanding that I invent some mechanisms that could be utilized for combat. Of course, I do have some experience in designing tools for clients, but only for those I trust. And these men, I did not. As you'd expect, I refused. So they demanded I hand over some of my inventions, lest I be dragged off and beheaded. Which is when it came to me, the perfect scheme to get one over on them. However, the plan requires some assistance. Please, can I count on you? Truly, I owe you one! I know this is sudden, but can you come to my hidden storehouse with me? I've left some tools there. Come on! Right, let's be off!
Hold it, Iska. Where do you think you're going?
Just going to pick up some materials.
You are not fooling anyone, pal. How about I help you concentrate on your work?
Of course, they're barely a threat to you. But do it quickly, please.
So do you good wizard your way out of his bodyguard? I'm putting you down here and now!
Honestly, seems I can't go anywhere alone anymore. I really appreciate you agreeing to help. This way! Follow me. The Shogunate obviously wants an advantage over its enemies. But I'd thank them not to drag me into their bloody mess. I keep my inventions at my secret storehouse. Inventions, I say. But it's mostly useless junk. Come on now!